This is a third Allen family member to pick up the win in 358 so far this year. But this is the first one for this youngster out of Hanover. Going buckles now. Let's get everything taken off. There's a dad down on the phone trying to get a whistle. He's trying to get his helmet off.
Good job, man.
Okay.
Come
on out here. Jacob Allen, welcome to Victory Lane.
Let's hear it for him, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh my gosh, how are you doing? Sick.
That's great.
I heard you say your arms are tired.
Oh my God,
my arms are dead. I can't feel. How many races have you run so far in your career at 358 Sprint Car?
Well, I come out here this summer to visit my dad. I'm actually from Indiana. And beginning of the summer, about May 28th, is when I came out here in my first 358 race. It's awesome.
And how old are you?
I just turned 17 last week.
Just turned 17.
Me and Lenny just want to get better and better, just like make something out of it. And you know, my dad's a great teacher.
Well, I tell you what, let's talk. It is an emotional time, son. That's okay. Let's talk about your emotions when that caution flag came out, or better yet, when you started to catch up live traffic.
Well, when I saw live traffic, I was like, oh man, I was in our catch up behind me. I was like, I'm trying my best to pass and get around that track, but I hope they're not better than me getting out of me before I get to them. So I got really, when the caution came out, I was like, oh man, and then my arms would be a little big, but if anything, my arms got more tired. And I was just thinking that, oh man, just please don't pass me. I got to learn this next. I don't know, I just had to win that. I had that feeling.
You had the feeling this thing was passed down. It looked like it drove easy. How about some bounce spots that you won this thing?
You know, I want to thank Jess Walling, first of all. I want to thank my dad, Jack Eckert, and Johnny Eckert, and anybody who's ever came out and helped me so far. Logan's team's helped me out a bunch. I mean, Logan and my dad, they're both great.
Jacob Allen, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to give you the 758-258-26 sticker. Congratulations, buddy.
Now you go over and get your pictures taken, right? Everybody.
Lenny will take care of you.
Step back for me, guys.
Tell you what, I forgot that Jacob didn't get a chance to do this, but we're going to let the man be behind this whole deal, Father.
One more, right?
You want to drive a 50-50 horse?
Yeah. And Johnny's.
Yeah. Go ahead, Bob. I got the... I got